As McLemore left side gets it in the corner for Lee, as looks like both teams will come out with the same starters they had in the first half, as the ball inside for McLemore. Turnaround jump shot from 10 feet is good, and McLemore again gives the Trojans a 14-point lead. Jaron Lee, Ben McLemore.